friends, this is Michelle. Welcome back to my channel. Hope you are doing good today. So in my today's video, I'm going to share with you a quick and easy breakfast recipe and especially beneficial for those who are trying to lose weight. So that is besan chilla. For those of you who don't know besan chilla, it is a savory pancake made up of gram flour or chickpea flour. It is an instant, nutritious, quick and easy to make, low calorie, high protein recipe which is ideal for breakfast and also as a tea time snack. It is very quick and easy to make and it is also called as a veg omelette. It is very much beneficial for those who are trying to lose weight. You all can make it a part of a weight loss diet because it is quite lower in calories. It is a vegetarian source of protein. Chickpea flour or gram flour is gluten free and it is very much rich in protein, iron and fiber. So guys, so today I'm going to show you how to make a besan chilla. So let's get into my video. So here are my recipe ingredients. I've taken about 4 tablespoons of gram flour or chickpea flour into the bowl, half onion chopped, 1 to 2 green chilies chopped, handful of carrot grated, about quarter of capsicum chopped, half a tomato chopped, handful of fresh coriander leaves chopped, salt as per taste, a teaspoon of garam masala, half teaspoon of turmeric powder, teaspoon of coriander powder. You can also use ajwain seeds if you have them at home, water for mixing. So I'm going to add all the ingredients into the bowl with the chickpea flour. First I'm adding all the spices one by one and then I'm going to add some salt as per taste and I'm going to mix them so that all the spices are evenly mixed up with the gram flour. Keep on mixing it and once it's mixed, add some water to get smooth flowing consistency. So keep on mixing so that there are no lumps in the batter. Depending upon the quality and the texture of the besan, adding of water will be more or less. Now you can add the water if more water is needed. Please keep in your mind that it should be smooth flowing consistency. If the batter is too thick or too thin, then the besan chilla will break. So keep on mixing so that till there are no lumps and the mixture is very much smooth. Once you feel that the mixture is smooth, you can now proceed to adding of your vegetables. Here I've used whatever vegetables were available in my kitchen. If you want, you can use different vegetables as per your choice. You can even use pieces of broccoli or any other vegetable pieces to make it more nutritious. So here I finished adding my vegetables. So I'm going to mix it up more so that I get a smooth paste and that there are no lumps. And so friends, one more thing to note, whatever ingredients I've used over here in making of this chilla is only for one serving. For those people, those who are trying to lose your weight, it will give you only 108 to 120 calories. If you want, you can use more quantity of besan and other ingredients depending upon number of people eating the chillas. Heat a non-stick pan. Once the pan is hot, add some oil. I'm using olive oil because I'm making this as a diet recipe. Spread the oil on the pan. And once it is on a medium heat, you can pour your batter into the pan. Make sure your pan is not too hot. Make sure it is on medium heat. So now I'm going to spread the chilla, the batter, all over the pan. I'm going to spread it lightly and gently so that the chilla does not break. Continue cooking your chilla till the base gets golden brown. Once it is done, you can flip your chilla. So here it is already done on one side. So I'm going to flip it now. So it's already turned and now I'm cooking it on the other side. So my chilla is ready. So now take it out into the plate. So your delicious chilla is ready to eat. Friends, this was all for today. So hope you like my video. If you like it, please do hit the like button. And please do subscribe to my channel. And let me know your valuable comments below. So guys, thanks for watching the video till the end. See you in my next video. Bye-bye.